Well, Wanda, the authorities say they have no idea where 12-year-old Brittany Smith is, but they think the man with her is dangerous.
The search continues for 12-year-old Brittany Smith, who authorities think is with this man, Jeffrey Easley, and there's a chance the two are in North Carolina.
Generally, when a person's on the run, the first thing they think back, where I can go for refuge, where I can go to be safe. And generally, you're right. A lot of times it goes back to their childhood or old girlfriend or something like that.
Easley spent some of his childhood in Pitt County, North Carolina, so the Pitt County Sheriff's Department is helping with the search. An Amber Alert went out Monday when police discovered the body of Brittany's mother, Tina Smith, in their home in Roanoke County, Virginia. Easley was Tina Smith's live-in boyfriend. He and Tina met each other online. The last time anyone saw Brittany Smith and Easley was on Friday, when surveillance video showed them leaving a Walmart in Salem, Virginia, where they'd bought some camping equipment, including a tent that looks like this. Police charge Easley with using Tina Smith's credit card to make those purchases. Roanoke County Police Chief Ray Lavender says he thinks Easley has help on the run.
We don't think that they have any or enough funds to do any extensive traveling without some help or some assistance from others.
Police say they've received over 250 tips, but so far, they have no idea where Easley and the seventh grader might be. The chief says folks should look out for a 2005 Dodge Neon that belonged to Tina Smith.
We continue to stress for folks to be on the lookout for that silver 2005 Dodge. That's very important to us, and we think that it's the key.
And police were also asked if they think that Easley has a weapon, and they said, we just don't know.